my God.
Where are we, babe?
I don't know. The women's clinic?
What are we doing today?
Doctor's appointment.
And what am I getting done?
I don't know.
We are getting my blood work done. We're gonna take like 8 to 10 tubes. Oh, the blood cell. And then they're checking all, you know, up and down there. Not gonna be too fun. I did wear underwear today, so that's okay. Yep, I think that's it. We'll keep you updated. Ah, excited! Is it becoming more real?
Getting there.
Today I've been pretty sick. I didn't really make it to church. It was like the last 10 minutes. Woke up feeling pretty nauseous, and then I threw up. It's been really fun. I don't want to eat anything. My nipples are sore. I feel fat. I have to unbutton my jeans when I wear them. Pregnancy is awesome. Anyways, I will keep you updated. Bye. What are we doing?
Going to the doctor.
What are we getting done?
A heartbeat.
Wee 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 wee. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna cry?
No.
Is it gonna be more real?
Yeah.
Yay! I am 12 weeks and 5 days today. I have a belly to prove it, and the hormones to prove it also. And what else do I have? My boobs aren't sore, so that's awesome. I have some cravings. An egg roll. Vanilla ice cream with sprinkles and nuts, but the dang DQ people put the wrong nuts on, so it's not happy. Panini. I really like bread and butter pickles, but I like those before pregnancy, and I would eat those like crazy, like candy. But I guess I'm just eating a lot more of them. And then Brandon took me out for full out Chinese, so it's awesome. I guess that's the only cravings I'm having, but not as tired. I haven't thrown up the last couple days, so that has been wonderful. 8 to 10 weeks, I was throwing up about 4 times a day. And then 10, 12 weeks, it was about 2 times a day. It's been just so fun, man. Oh, it's enjoyable. And I keep thinking we're having twins because I'm getting big and I'm really sick. How would you feel about twins, babe?
Back.
Babe, what if we end up getting twins and then they watch this video and they're like, Dad doesn't love me. We would be super excited if it was a boy and girl. Or two boys. I don't know if I could do two girls. I want a little girl, but I don't know if I want two of them at once. Woo-hoo. Okay. But we're gonna record the whole time that we're there and get the heartbeat on video. And alright, talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
You are such a butt.